suggest to this commissioner 20 that in order to open these books and make sure that Nigeria is having a fair deal from this relationship, especially if sometimes it's relying on a mask and some other things. Yes, they bring technology, they bring digitization, but we have to be sure that NTA is not being taken for a ride, and definitely the investment of federal government in NTA is also not being abused. We will need a forensic audit of this exercise, the independent forensic audit of this exercise, so that we can open up where the issues are. If we need to, if NTA needs to renegotiate this agreement, so be it. But in a situation where between 2008 and now, nothing in terms of funds except NTA borrowing from StarTime, its partners, and no wonder we are not surprised that you will not be able to declare anything, because StarTime, how did they recover their money? The loans NTA is taking to pay for all this licensing, how are they paid? The books are not open. And Nigerians want to know, the public needs to know. This is a public broadcasting corporation of the Federal Republic. It's a property of the Commonwealth of the country. And we want to know what is happening to it.